Today we're talking about captions. Now captions are super important. There are three main reasons for this. The first reason is that content needs to be accessible to people who are deaf or hard of hearing, and captions can make that possible. Another reason is that many people watch videos without the sound on. For example, on Facebook, studies have shown that almost 85% of people watch video without the sound on. Another reason is that captions can help people learn and remember information better, especially for visual learners. Now there are two types of captions, open captions and closed captions. Open captions are always present on the video and can't be turned off. Closed captions, though, can be turned off. So YouTube, for example, has closed captioning where you can click the CC button to have the captions shown or have them not shown. Basically, without some form of subtitling or captioning, your content that you took so long to make won't be accessible to as many people as it could be. Making sure you have either open or closed captions on your video is not actually that hard to do. So in this tutorial, I'll be going over how you can make both open and closed captions using an online tool called Kapwing. Creating open and closed captions starts with the same steps. Start by going to kapwing.com/subtitles. I'll put the link in the description below. You can either upload your video content, or you can paste a URL to YouTube video, Twitter video, Instagram, anything. So I already have a video that I made, our previous YouTube video, that I'm just going to paste the link to, and it'll immediately start grabbing that content for me. So once your video is loaded, all you have to do to create auto subtitles is click this auto generate button here, and it will auto generate in English, or any, you can do it for other languages too. Now once the auto subtitler is done loading, you can go in and change anything that it incorrectly subtitled. So for example, I know at this part I say, "Hi everybody, my name is Grace." So I'll change that and just, "Hi everybody, my name is Grace." So you can do this for the rest of the subtitles. You can even change how it appears on the screen for the open captions. And once you're done with making those edits, you can then just click create and it'll create the video with those open captions burned into the video. My video has loaded and these are what the subtitles look like. So these are open captions where they will always be shown in the video. So if I took this video and uploaded it to like YouTube or Instagram, the captions will be there permanently. You can't turn them on or off. To take this content and republish it on other platforms, you can just click download and then upload it to whatever platform you want. For closed captions, so YouTube has closed captioning that you can, it automatically subtitles for you, but sometimes those captions aren't accurate. So if you want to upload your own captions to your YouTube video, which I'm going to do, I can just click the download SRT file and it will make an SRT file for me, which I can upload to YouTube. So this download SRT to make closed captions accurate is only with the Kapwing Pro accounts. So if you're a subscriber, you can do this, and if you want to be able to do this, you can upgrade to Kapwing Pro. In terms of uploading your SRT subtitle file for closed captions on YouTube, for example, you can go to edit your video and click here, upload subtitles /cc. So if you click that, Kapwing makes it with timing, so you just do that and then grab the file and open it. And there it is, the subtitles will be in the video now. So if we go and check out this video and see what the subtitles look like. Now if we click subtitles, closed captioning here, YouTube will have the correct subtitles that we just uploaded with our SRT file. So I hope this video was useful. If it was, give it a like and subscribe to our channel for other tutorials or videos that you would like to see.